Is anybody here with me tonight? Would somebody like to talk to me? My name's Mark. What's yours? Can you tell me your name, please? Do you know what the name of this place is called? What is this place called that we're at? Are you in the room with me right now? Are you here with me now? Can you please repeat my name? My name is Mark. My name is Mark. Can you repeat that, please? The name of this place is the Lake House Art Center. We're in New Zealand. Do you know where New Zealand is? My name is Mark. Mark, can you please repeat my name?
Some of the ambient libraries. There is this one here, which I'm imagining is, I'm guessing it's the sounds of hell or something like that. Two ambient base databases here, two different libraries, so you can add ambient sound to the environment and see if anything can come through by using the ambience. That one's interesting because when I was at the Napier prison many years ago, I did a solo overnight investigation. I slept at the prison by myself and my wife rang me because I was doing a Facebook live feed, or trying to, and I was having nothing but issues and problems trying to get a good signal, and everything kept breaking down for me. My wife rang me and my cell phone just to see if everything was okay, because I kept cutting out and it wasn't really working for me. I could see her name. I could see that she was calling me. When I answered, I said, hello. And this is pretty much the same sound. So that's interesting. My wife described it as being like hundreds of people just screaming. It was just chaos, just noise, just lots of screaming. Like what you imagine sounds of hell would be, I guess. And now we've got this brand new app, newly created by Brian, and it's got a very similar sound to what was heard on the phone. Of course, that's a recording from somewhere that he's used within the library as an ambient sound, but interesting that that sound, just as soon as I heard it, I admit that's exactly what Sarah described to me at the time. And then of course we have a few banks, there's quite a few banks of various different audio in there. Brian tells me that the audio is all just very harshly cut up into tiny little snippets, and each piece is mixed up and reversed, so nothing is coming through here the right way around. There are no words, no phrases coming through here the right way around. They're all in reverse.